So, welcome to our little series of Delta Force Black Hawk Down. We're going to start the second mission, it's called Bandit Crossing. And, if I read that correctly, we have to secure a village and a convoy again. So, let's just select the weapon. Oh yes, Anderslung grenade launcher, precision rifles, machine guns, G36, carbine 15, G36 again, Colt, Beretta, shotgun, nice, okay. Let's go. Provide security during food distribution. Well, that's a noble goal for a military mission. Look out for the people that they are really going to be fed. Commander's intent. I don't know about American mission boards. Is this really how the US military is building up their mission descriptions?
What's your status? Sir, Victor 3 is still moving upriver and is just about at the docks. I have the trucks in sight and they're actively distributing food supplies to locals.
Keep your eyes open, Victor 3. We've had more intel reports of ongoing raids against the relief convoys.
Roger that. We'll be on our toes.
Okay, I have to say, the graphic is of course pretty outdated, the game mechanics are also pretty outdated, but this is really very great level design. This is all very... don't know how to say it. You're pretty much in this world. It's very immersive. That was the word. Immersive, yes. Guess you have to play it yourself to see this. I don't know how much this game is actually, or if it's still available. I mean, it's 11 years old. Many games are not even available anymore. Oh. And I'm going to check that out. For the next episode, of course. Planning the next episode. The bad guys. Sorry. Yes, shoot blindly into the direction. That's always a good idea. Die. All of you, die. From the east. Okay.
All right, man, let's shut them down.
Yeah, great idea. Okay, let's get out here. Oh, a doorway. I love the scenic babbling of the locals here in the background. It's a pretty nice idea. Because they're shooting, there are some henchmen of a warlord, and there are strangers from a western country, the US here, going with a with the United Nations. Why shouldn't the locals, the local people, be afraid or be upset when there is a full-blown war going on? That their nice little dog. Oh, I blinded myself. Okay, now we've blocked the bridge. Blow up that bridge, yeah. That's a great idea. Destroy the last tiny bit of infrastructure this nation has. But on the other hand, bridges can be rebuilt. Whoa. That was a short mission. Okay. So. Stay tuned for the next mission, and let's see what we are up to there. We're fighting our way through Somalia. Nice.